everyone. You are at the Eurotech booth here at the IoT Solution World Congress. We are showcasing an Industry 4.0 use case here, where we actually demonstrate how simple it would be with our hardware and software offering to connect to your factory floor machines, your production machine, extract the data from the machines, do edge analytics and aggregation of the data into the cloud. When you are approaching an Industry 4.0 problem, you have machines that have data inside, whether it's diagnostic data or operational data. And your problem and your challenge is extracting that data, access that data both on the edge as well as in the cloud. You can actually do that through retrofitting the existing machines, right? We understand that the production life cycle of those machines can be up to 40 years. Replacing those machines with new machines with connectivity is a problem. So a possible solution to that is retrofitting with gateways. So gateways are ruggedized embedded computer boxes, rich in I.O. They actually interface with the machine. They're actually able to talk the field protocols of the machine, to understand the language of the machine, to extract that data. And they provide connectivity towards the cloud. So whether it's your cellular modem or Ethernet, depending on each of the use cases. What makes us different is that as Eurotech, we have a wide range of gateways for very different verticals, whether it's just industrial or transportation. So the same gateway applies on a bus, for example, or a train, or actually a light tram. And each of these different verticals have different certifications. So our family of gateways are ready to be deployed in those verticals. They come pre-certified and with all the connectivity options. Not only you can deploy them and reliably operate them, you have a software that runs on this gateway that simplifies the acquisition of the data points, the acquisition of the data sources, the edge processing, so be able to aggregate, filter, and do some analytics on the edge, as well as the publishing into the cloud. We can do one quick demonstration, maybe if you come with me. We have a demo showcase here, so it's a simplified version of an industry factory floor plant. The breakout board simulates what it is a machine. The machine is connected to a PLC. The PLC actually extracts the data through Modbus. Modbus is a typical industrial use case protocol to interface with the machines. And then this is one of our gateways. So the gateway has software. Our software that runs on the gateway is called ESF. It's a disk layer. It simplifies the data acquisition from the edge, the processing, and the publishing to the cloud. So with this software, you can actually model your data sources, create a digital twin of your object, and then publish it into the cloud. We can see it here. So I'm actually now connected into the gateway. And in the gateway, I've actually built visually, without writing a single line of code, a data pipeline that on a periodic basis, it actually connects to the PLC, extract the data and the status point, which I have modeled through a visual programming tool. So for each of the data points, I created a name, I gave it a direction, whether it's read or write, or only write, and a type. And once the data is acquired, it can actually be published into the cloud, or I can build actually some edge analytics pipelines that can, for example, monitor for thresholds or do aggregation points and publish to different cloud providers. So as a simple way, for example, you can see how I can actually not only read the data, but I can actuate it. So from here, through my model, let's say that I actually want to turn one of my LED off. I will actually change its current value from true to false and publish it. I operate and I actually reflect the change over there. All these changes are available locally from the gateway or through the cloud into our secure cloud platform. So that's a very quick introduction of what we offer. There are proven building blocks that lets you quickly deploy on the floor, get the data, and actually start improving the efficiency of your operations.